Today's photo is from the sideline of a rainy and muddy day in Blacksburg, Virginia. Clemson would drill the Hokies on this day, winning 31-13 under the direction of Charlie Pell. This is the same Clemson team that would go into Columbia and win on the infamous catch by Jerry Butler from Steve Fuller. You can definitely see in this photo the evolution of Lane Stadium with no end zone seating here in this picture.